legit woke up. But y'all, I'm gonna go to the grocery store. And I want y'all to make a loaded potato with me. Kid going to Google. I'll be back. No. So these are my ingredients. I normally get the Idaho potatoes, but I got the steak ones because they were bigger. And a little beef stir line, some shrimp, bacon bits, belly, sour cream, cheese. It's too early in the morning to be eating. It's 7:59, finna be 8 o'clock. Too early to be eating for me. I don't eat that early. I ain't gonna eat until probably 12, 1 o'clock. So I'll be back then. But right now, I'm gonna start my little breakfast off. Got me a little yogurt. Yeah, no. But yeah. I'll see y'all when I see y'all.
Bye.
Okay, yeah, so I'm boiling my potatoes because I want them to be done. Yeah. So I'm ready to eat right now, so I'm gonna boil it. Wash these shrimp, get me a few pieces of this ribeye meat out of here. So I peeled the tail off my shrimp, as you can see. And I also cleaned my meat off camera. I'm gonna season it now. Slap your mama Cajun. None of ya.
Cross contamination.
This shit going into one body and one body only. So cross contamination don't matter. Always clean up after yourself. Better clean this thing up. It ain't gonna take me long to cook these shrimp because they already cooked. So, only thing I gotta do is just brown them. On each side.
You recording me now?
Say hey to my vlog.
Why did it say hey, bro? I just said hey, like 2 times.
Okay. I've been doing a little poke test on my potato to see if they finish, and yeah, they finished. So I'm gonna take the skin off these potatoes. Now I'm just taking my fork and kind of chop it into little bits. Not like mashed potatoes, but y'all eat y'all how y'all want to eat y'all. I'm gonna eat mine how I want to eat mine. I always eat my potatoes like this. So. Like so. I'm gonna add my cheese.
What it is?
I'm gonna stick this in the microwave for 30 seconds so my cheese can melt more. Now I'm gonna add my meat, my steak. It's some big steak, so I'm gonna pull the steak apart. I'm finna be like, damn, she fat as fuck. I'm finna be like, damn, I don't give a fuck. But let me show y'all what it look like before I add my sauce and stuff. Got a little bacon bits. So now, I'ma add my ranch. Yeah. Don't forget, this is finna be mixed up, okay? It's all finna be mixed into one. And sour cream. It's kinda like potato salad. You know? So I'm just take that, squeeze that big glob right there on there. Feel me? Parsley flake. They don't do nothing, but add a little prettiness to it.
You really gonna eat that spicy steak, bro?
Yeah.
And shrimp, bro.
I see.
And a potato, bro. Cheese, bro. And bacon bits, bro.
Yes, nigga.
You gonna eat that all?
That. I know it looked fat, but go ahead.
Damn.
Damn. Fat mouth. I'm gonna eat some of it. I'm gonna eat all of it. I'm gonna eat some of it because it's a lot.
What's
wrong with you?
Man,
it
taste good.
Bro.
Chips in the bag.
Is
that ready?
I'm ready too.
Always ready.
Stay ready. You ain't gotta get ready. Ain't all right.
Why my ass right? Well, I didn't want none, Joey.
You can take.
Stay ready. You ain't gotta get ready.
No, bro. I took my fork, bro. I'm taking these down too.
Yeah, ain't nothing you can get back on tonight.
Nah, these just, this is just yogurt, but liquefied.
It's a good, don't
it? Ugh. You just gonna have to steal off of. It's a good, don't it? Mm-hmm. Yeah, I like how she left the chicken for us. You know what I'm saying?
I can pick up,
I don't want no chicken.
Yeah, you get another bite. Like a small bite of it. Like with your fork. Like give me another small piece. Lip him up. Lip him up. Lip it. Lip. Yeah. Keep that, get up. Keep it.
Damn.
Strong guy, me. I'm gonna just have no meat in my mouth like that.
You're gonna look tough.
I ain't never had no meat in my mouth like that. I'm for real.
I know y'all ain't gonna interact with me in my comments, but I hope y'all having a blessed day.
Man, forget y'all day, bro.
I hope.
Y'all niggas need to go get a job like me.
Everything, you know, cope steady.
You know what I'm saying? Stay ready. Life. You ain't got to get ready, Sean. I look just like how I was in school, but instead of the zippers.
All right, I'm ready when you get out the bathroom. I'm outside. Stay ready. You ain't got to get ready.
He finna go to work.
Stay ready. You ain't got to get ready.
As always. I say that medicine take my appetite away.
I'm gonna walk, but I'm gonna walk that little food down. A lot on my mind right now. It's a lot on my mind. I can't spill the beans, but walking in the hood, you feel me? Walk in the hood untouched. Ain't nobody fucking with me. I'm just playing. My neck fat. My neck so fat. But I'm just gonna go around one time and then go get back in my bed. Go get back in my bed. Because it ain't nothing else to do. Hola.
Hola.
Stack my little paper. And that thing you know, y'all gonna be getting an apartment tour. Cause it's so hard to say goodbye. Don't hit me. To yesterday, I stepped outside and just automatically started swimming. Good thing. I'm full of fuck. I'm walking so my food can digest. But yo, men are delusional. Oh shit. I love it. So, like I said in my last video, I'm becoming more open to talking to men, boys, whatever. Not little boys, I'm talking about my age or older, right? So, it's funny, because I ain't shit. Cause I've been so, you know, player with these females for so long. It's hard to settle down and submit to a nigga. It's so hard. Cause they delusional. And I'm delusional too. And Delulu and Delu don't seem like it go together. Yeah, my phone overheating from the sun. My face kind of clear. Kind of clearer. Yeah. Man, I done let y'all do my whole walk with me. I'ma keep all this in too. I ain't editing none of this out. Y'all, I threw my headboard away. Y'all wanna see it? I'm glad they got it flipped over, so. In my headboard right there. I threw it away. Ain't shit wrong with it. I just don't want it no more. So whoever get it. I hope they spray paint it, cause my name big as fuck on that headboard. So I hope they spray paint it. Cause it got hella information on. I done had that headboard since I was like, whew, I done had that headboard since I was like 13. I'm finna be 20. So, yeah. Where they finna go? Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. Come on. stomach hurt. Yeah.
Khalil.
Your mom said bring her her wallet.
My mom going too. Come get the damn wallet.
You going too? That's what he said. No. Come on.
What'd she say?
She said no.
Oh no.
You wanna take it to her?
Yeah.
We'll take it to her. I'm hot.
That's great.
Be who you are. For your pride. You know, class 22. Class 22. Yup. Got that diploma on the air. One playing no games. Whew. One playing no games. And got that diploma on their bitch ass. Yeah. This is gonna be a long video. I do too much. Oh my god. I'm just rambling. I ain't got nothing else to do. So y'all, I'm finna end this video because I'm hot and I need some air. And my man might call me. My man, thank you to my man. I'm delusional too. Okay. I'm gone, y'all. Thank y'all for liking, you know, subscribing, whatever, whatever. You know, patience, you know, it's going to take a lot of patience. It's going to take a lot of patience to get this shit done, but and get it to where I want it, you know, consistently. But, yeah, sooner or later, and it's better late than never. So, yeah, y'all, that's the end of this video. I'm finna edit, and just lay my ass here and be bored for the rest of the night. I'm outie.